answered by Dr. Sheridan, to Lady Carteret, by Jonathan Swift your house of hair, and lady's hand, at first did put me to a stand. I have it now 'tis plain enough, your hairy business is a muff. Your engine fraught with cooling gales, at once alike your masts and sails. Your thing of various shape and hue must be some painted toy, I knew, and for the rhyme to you're the man, what fits it better than a fan?